everyone, and welcome to this channel. So today I'll do the review of this truck. We got it a couple months ago for the kids. It's a lot of fun, was for the first few weeks maybe. So it's a huge monster truck, I guess, for the kids, which is sounds like a lot of fun. A lot of kids like it when they see it, want to ride it as well. And let me show you more. So this Powerwheel Jeep Hurricane comes in different color, I noticed. We got it from Costco, and there's enough space, as you can see. My 7-year-old fit in it, and probably depend on the kid size. Nothing functional other than wheel. And also you can turn on the radio if you put the battery inside. I never install the battery because the kids usually use it only maybe once a month. And if I don't remind them, they will never ask me to ride it again. They have no problem running it. But this toy does not come with a remote, which you need to consider, depend on your children, because it's not easy to start this car to riding it. So you have to have some enough space to practicing, and it's best to get smaller size for younger with a remote, so you can control it. Other than that, it's a nice truck. If you don't mind to spend $350 or $400 on this truck, that's a great gift for kids. They will love it for a few weeks, and then it will just take a lot of, it takes a lot of space. You need to have a lot of space. If you live in an apartment, this truck will not fit. Mostly just it's not easy to fit in the regular door. I keep it in garage, but it takes a lot of space. Its quality is good. It does what it's supposed to be, riding about 45 minutes non-stop, about a little bit over a mile, I would say. And the speed is up to 5 miles per hour, pretty quick. So this truck comes with a 2-speed. This is the second speed, up to 5 miles, and as you can see on the grass, it's a little bit slow, but still fast for the kids. And you can switch, if you want to know how to switch the speed to the get higher speed, check the link below or above. I'll put in description how to unlock the second speed, because it does comes restricted first, so you need to unscrew some screw in order to go faster. So the motor is strong, and it's made pretty strong. If you ask me questions in comments how to assemble, that's the biggest problem with assembling. It comes in with many parts in it, and these parts very hard to assemble all together, because it took me about almost 2 hours, I believe. But assembling, it was really tough for me, as takes a lot of time, and more than I actually expect, with a lot of parts. Make sure you follow the instructions step by step very carefully, because if you miss one, you have to come back and do it again, because you will not put the other part if you miss the first one. I will not be able to help you with question about assembling, because I already forgot which part going to. You may want to call Power Wheels, maybe they can help you. And the space, you can see she's almost 7, enough space for riding the truck, and she knows how to operate, so it's good. It does have some cargo space up front over here, and battery on the back, and that's about it. Nice truck, but usually kids ride only like once a month. Sometimes they don't even care about this car anymore. So it's all up to you. If you want to surprise your child with a nice car, but don't expect them to ride every day. And it's a big car. It's not that easy to put in a trunk. A car is nice, riding fast. I just recommend for someone who lives close to the park, so you can take to a park or open space. It's very wide, so even on passwalk, it takes all this space. And riding in the street, it's not real safe. It's only 5 miles an hour. And I recommend to consider if you, before buying, if you really want it or not, because it might be fun for a few days, but it might be a waste of money. That's what I think, because you might just stay there for the rest of the year or two without even using it, since the kids only excited for only like few weeks and they stop even riding. If I just remove it from my house, probably for the 6 months nobody would even notice it. And that's about it. Thank you guys for watching. Please hit subscribe below and like this video, and I'll see you in the next video.